Hey everybody, what's going on? My name is Master64. Welcome back to some more Carmen Sandiego, Secret of the Stolen Drums. In the last episode, we got here to Tibet, in a palace. We found out Carmen's next location as, you know, as evidenced by these vile things. In this episode, we're going to continue on our way through the palace, and we're gonna hopefully catch up to Carmen. Okay. Oh, you dick. Alright, you know what, screw it. I'm trying to do this a simple way, but I can't do that for some reason. Who is doing what on this? Okay. Let's not get too mad already. Where did that robot go? Die. I hate that. I know it's like, you know, expected, or, you know, it should be, you need to progress, but I... Now it's to be expected that you need this to continue, or that you need this particular item just so you can progress onward, but I feel like the method of getting these codes should be a bit different than destroying the robots, because honestly, making it primarily stealth is just... It's fine that there's stealth segments in the game, but I don't see the point in destroying the robots to get information. Honestly, you're just gonna be going back and forth between some robots. He's gonna turn around, isn't he? Yep, I know it. Alright, the door is open. And I didn't have to fight any of those guys. God. It's just one after another, isn't it? You got a code. Oh. more of these totems. 9 more totems to get another power up. 8 more totems. Okay, that's gonna be a bit problematic to get there. Oh, hey. Let's see what's down here. Oh. Progress? Hold on. I know better than to try and fight these guys as they are. Is that supposed to... What is that supposed to do? Yeah. Honestly, you're supposed to do nothing. Okay. Yeah, so that flag was supposed to move there. Okay, I can't jump up there. I press the jump button. It's a common thing if I press the jump button, Cole does not jump. Almost makes me wish there's no fall damage in this game. Six more of these little totems. So we have an increased attack on our freaking staff. Hit! Ouch! We're getting closer and closer to progress. That's what's gonna be progress. Get across this gap, Cole, I swear to God. I will be right back. Okay, I made it back to where I was at. We got another one of these freaking... Not gonna happen. I got caught, whatever. Two more away. And we cannot slide across this freaking wall. Dare turn around. Alright, more flying guys. Crap, sorry. Okay. There's always a robot. Mother, oh my god. This game is not supposed to be a rage game. But yet every single time they're throwing something annoying, it takes the enjoyment out. That's... Come on, turn around, you don't see me. Hate you. Code, yep. That's all of them. Oh.
Ouch. Ouch.
You can't catch me. 10,000. All right, to the monastery. Oh boy, from Jewels.
Cole, the drum is in a shrine in a cave. The entrance to the cave is located to the north, on the other side of the entrance to the monastery.
Yep. Oh, hey, look. Okay. I'm not gonna be able to get it this time. Okay, slow and steady, easy does it. I'm pretty sure there's a boss fight at this place. How many drums were there in this? Oh. Oh no. You all can... The whole lot of you flying guys can just go die. Oh hey, look, it's good to know that they left something here in case someone accidentally walks off when they try to press the jump button. Okay. Oh look, a totem. Anyways, back my anger and my frustrations of this game. How are you not able to hit them, Cole? Oh crap, okay. Oh crap, come on. There we go. What was that? Alright, map's been updated. Okay, come on. Hit it. Hit it. Alright, that place opened up. We're gonna get up there, guys. We're gonna have some fun. Here we go. This is my beat. Where were those poles connected to, really? Exactly? If you can give me an answer. Hold on a second. Nope, no, that's too far. I think I'm working a theory. I'm working a tactic. That's what it is, I'm working a tactic. Oh, the tactic works. Please let there only be three of the robots, because honestly, I don't know how much it could take to deal with robots all the time. Oh wait, bam. So what does that I have ascended to? Godly staff work? Now realize that the event that having to get that one totem on the pole was completely pointless because hey, where did I end up? How does he not see me? Oh, he sees me. Right. Ah. Now there's five. Has to be five. Okay. We are slowly making progress across the monastery. So what is it, like 5 puzzle pieces? Okay, I do not want to go down there. Die. Okay. Doesn't make any sense how he heard me jumping. Okay, just turn around and start walking. I'm one robot away. Can't see me when I'm in this crater, right? And there we go, the last robot. Oh, give me a break, game. Come on. I'm pressing the jump button. All right, now I'm gonna have to repeat the process again because down there, there is a gate thing that I can't. Okay.
Yeah.
And that's that.
Yeah.
We got it. Got the compass. Need one more. I died. But that's okay! That's where I needed to be! I needed to die to progress onward. Speedrunning tactic. Puzzle's ready. Let's do this. No, I jumped the complete wrong direction. I didn't have to do the whole thing of whatever. This is a Buddhist prayer wheel. Buddhists believe that it has the power to answer the prayers that are written onto it. To complete this puzzle, stop the symbols in the correct order to recite the prayer. Okay, I gotta wait for it to come back.
That was Om Mani Padme Hum, a Buddhist prayer for world peace. You're doing great, Cole.
Wait, Shadow say that whenever he gives you information about the... Right.
Listen up, kid. The monks aren't gonna open the shrine door for you until you use the prayer wheel.
So wait, I'm supposed to get in here undetected, but the monks know I'm here already? Well, anyway, I think it's time for another boss fight.
I got you now, Carmen Sandiego. Aw, man!
Don't feel bad, Cole. You've gotten pretty far, for a kid.
Sooner or later, you're gonna make a mistake, and I'm gonna get you, Carmen. Trapped again! What's going on?
Alright, it's time for boss fight. That's a good way to end the video. Boss fight and location to Carmen's next location. It's like with the second boss. I have an idea what I need to do. I thought I had an idea what I had to do. Do I have to run up to them and hit them whenever they do that? Okay, so I just gotta do that a couple more times. Okay, one more time. Ah, crap, I probably should have lunged for it. And that's it. Oh, wait a minute. I have to beat all of them before they... I don't even need these little guys. Oh, it's... Okay. And I'm dead. And I gotta set the fight all over again. Of course I do. It can never be too simple, can it? Alright. Come on. There's so many of these little guys. Okay, so second phase. Okay, it's just this guy. Is that it? Or is there still more of them? Move from the guy. Alright, there we go. Last compass.
Yeah!
Okay, that boss fight should have been a lot easier than I make it. Whatever. Okay, we're in Asia. Still, we're in Thailand. Kungtep. Okay. Bangkok. Carmen located. Press A to proceed to the next destination. Let's go!
So, she left you a Fuang Malai. It's a symbol of good luck. Curious.
Maybe she was getting to like me.
I doubt that. Go on with your story.
As soon as I got to Thailand, I went to the old antique dealer who was selling one of the African drums. Unfortunately, Carmen was seconds ahead of me. Cole here, running.
I need you to get back to headquarters now.
Can we talk about this later?
No, we cannot talk later. I...
gotta run.
Alright, so we are in Bangkok, Thailand. I cannot pronounce what it was that...
Thailand, located in East Asia near Cambodia, Laos, and Malaysia, is situated in a lush tropical landscape and has some of the most varied flora in the world. Thailand has an archaeological record dating back over 5,000 years. Scattered throughout Thailand are ancient walled cities and huge temples. Thai food is typically spicy, seasoned with heaps of garlic, chilies, and a mix of lime juice, lemongrass, and fresh coriander. It's usually served with rice. The city of Bangkok is composed of a network of natural and artificial canals that crisscross the city and provide transport for passengers and cargo. On the full moon night of the 12th lunar month, the Thai people hold the beautiful Loy Krathong Festival, or the Festival of Light, in which people float candles on the rivers and silently make a wish.
All right, another message.
Move it! Carmen's getting away with the drum!
Well, Shadow, that's something I have to worry about in the next episode. Yes, okay. All right, that's gonna do it for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. God, that was so freaking long. I was just trying to beat the boss. The boss was, they made the boss a lot harder than it was supposed to be. But yeah, that's to be expected. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like below and I'll get back to more Carmen Sandiego. If you guys want to see any other of the videos I've made, check out the Resident Evil I finished up and my Spider-Man playthrough that I finished up. Once I get done with Carmen Sandiego, I'll post a video saying what the next three games are going to be, and we'll go and bounce between those. I'm nervous about one of them. Actually, there's about two of them. But I can't wait. I really can't wait. I do need to get some stuff set up. But anyways, thank you guys again. And I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.